C, 2, and a 3, and 4, and a... Hello! My name is Gladys. I'm a TP alumna, Diploma in Social Sciences in Gerontology. I'm currently working with UN Community Services Society, and I teach music, namely the percussion as well as the ukulele to our senior participants. I remember when I was pursuing my diploma back then, I took this module on active aging. In my work here, I can see how programs that we run engage the seniors and help them to live actively, as well as the many benefits it brings to their overall well-being. And I've also been able to apply all I've learned in my diploma in the way I craft my programs and how I teach, and especially how I interact with our senior participants. UN Community Services Society focuses on providing preventive community services to seniors, youth, and the marginalized. Our senior programs in particular aim to engage, enable, and enrich the senior community through active aging, lifelong learning, and senior volunteerism. The performance you're about to watch is put up by our silver volunteers. These volunteers have been with us practicing and learning their instruments, some for as long as 5 years, for others it's been just about a year or so. All our silver volunteers are above the age of 50 and some are even in their 70s. However, despite their age, their good learning spirit and attitude is truly very inspiring. From all of us at UN Community Services Society, we hope that you will enjoy the performance.
1, 2, 3, go!